21 sacraments, the only way to purify her. He then performed the ceremony of the Holy Assumption and created this twisted world. Now, he's become nothing more than an inhuman killing machine. Well, he's dead now. But he's still trying to complete the 21 sacraments. His boyhood desire to return to the bosom of his birth has divided him. Now his child self has manifested itself in this world. And soon, he's planning to finish his work, the 21 sacraments. Number 20, the mother reborn, Eileen Galvin. Number 21, the receiver of wisdom, Henry Townsend. Even now, it may not be too late. Follow the Crimson Tome. Stop her. If not, wherever you run, he will catch you. Find him. His true location. It must be nearby. You must kill him. You must kill him. Kill. 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 Number 20. Every day's been the mother was born. Not again, the Crimson Tome. Obey the Crimson Tome. What is real? Kill him. Must kill him.
Eileen?
This is our apartment building, but it looks like some kind of nightmare.
Yeah.
Mother, I've gotta...
help him.
Thank you.
Thank you.